First couple of shifts went Buffalo's way, and then those Achari body checks seem to flip the game. And suddenly it's been all Toronto, and here they come again. Tavares, Marner, Harlem Globetrotter music. In front, kick save, rebound, score! John Tavares, 3-0. Toronto, 7 minutes and 14 seconds in.
This time it's going to be Tavares in front of the net. He originally makes the play a little give and go here with Marner, crisscross play. O'Reilly in front of the net. Tavares just cleans up the rebound and puts it home. And again, we talked about turnovers. There's another turnover in the neutral zone. And when you're playing against a top line like this, you cannot turn the puck over. They do. Ends up in the back of the net once again. 3-0 Toronto.
What stands out to me is just the ability of Mitch Marner and the way to, as Buffalo calls a timeout right now, to kind of settle things down.